Hey guys, this is Brad with PCMech.com, and today we're going to show you real quickly how to clear your personal information from Microsoft services. To do that, you'll just want to open your browser and go to account.microsoft.com, log in with your account credentials, and then click on this privacy tab. Once you've done that, you can come down here and start clearing your personal information. If you use Microsoft Edge, you can view and clear your browsing history. This is Mike Cortana uses Microsoft Edge browsing history for better contextual results and suggestions, as well as somehow it uses it to complete tasks for you as well. But you can just, if you want to get rid of it, you just click the View and Clear Browsing History button. If you use Bing, most people don't; they use Google. But if you do use Bing, Cortana also uses that data. If you want to get rid of it, again, you just click the View and Clear Search History. If you've ever shared your GPS or location with Microsoft, you can clear the location activity by clicking this button here, View and Clear Location Activity. And obviously, the major one is the Cortana's Notebook. Basically, this is what helps you, well, it says right here, avoid traffic, remember anniversaries, text the right Jennifer in your contact list, create calendar events, and so on. So if you want to get rid of all that data, you can do it one by one in this list here. There's nothing here since I don't use Cortana, but you can just do a complete clear everything by clicking this button, clear Cortana data button here, right here. You just click it, clear. You're not going to be able to restore this data. It does it, and then it's gone. And yeah, that's all there is to it. You're by doing that, you're removing at least a good chunk of your personal information from Microsoft services. Obviously, some of that is going to come back up if you continue to use Bing and Microsoft Edge, and so you have to come back and clear it regularly if you want to get rid of it. But really, if you want to stop sharing your personal information with Microsoft services, you're going to have to stop using Microsoft services. And the same thing goes with other things like Google as well. But yeah, as long as you continue to use Windows 10 and services, some of that data will come back. But if you don't like Cortana, we've also done a tip or article on how to get that off your computer as well. And we'll leave a link in the description below to that, as well as to a more detailed article for this video. And yeah, that's all there is to it. Be sure to head on over our YouTube page and check out other great reviews, tips, tutorials, and so on. And yeah, I've been Brad with PCMech.com, and until next time.